In the heart of New England, a girl who never fit in.
Heather, I'm Miss Traverse, headmistress. Welcome to our college.
Has finally found a home.
Have you all met Heather?
Friends?
Oops.
How did you come to attend this school?
My mom wanted me out of the house.
A loving mother never abandons her child. Why is she afraid of you?
I know what you're here for. You're special too.
Mom, I just want to come home.
You stop being such a weakling.
No doubt you have all heard that one of our family went missing sometime last night.
What the hell was that?
Have you heard or seen strange things happen at this school?
You shouldn't go into the woods. It's not safe.
A door has been opened.
Some girls are different. They find you. They do tests. If a girl gets too strong, she's useless to them.
And fear has been unleashed.
Time to put your gifts to use.
Somebody told me my daughter went on a rampage.
We have a certain way of doing things around here, and you had better figure out what that way is.